Do you remember some time ago in an Eastern scientific institution they kept a piece of heart alive for weeks on end? Well, I got to thinking, what if that heart began to grow? And grow, and grow, and grow.